Hello, today I will demonstrate our RGB camera software for static gestures. We have currently defined more than 30 static gestures and integrated them with our hands and fingers detection and tracking system. Gestures can be performed by single hand or multiple hands. They can also be performed in different hand orientations or with different camera angles without affecting recognition accuracy. Our software can identify direction of gestures as well, such as thumbs up or thumbs down, and pointing right or left. Finally, given that we can define gestures without programming or training data input, it is very easy for us to add new gestures. Our static gesture recognition system operates in real time and outputs hand ID, gesture ID, and whether the hand is right or left. Let's start. Here is gesture 3. And here is the same gesture from back. Here is gesture 4. Here is gesture 6. Here is gesture 7. And here is gesture 8. This is gesture B. This is gesture C down. And this is gesture C. Here is gesture E. And this is fist. Here is half open palm. Here is gesture horn. And here is gesture eye. Here is gesture L. Here is the gesture L from front. Here is gesture love. And here is gesture O. Here is gesture OK. Here is open palm. And here is open palm version 2. And this is open palm version 3. Open palm version 3 from back. Here is gesture pinch open. Pinch half. Pinch close. So open, half, and close. Here is gesture pointing down and pointing left. And here is pointing right and pointing up. Here is pointing version 2 with two fingers. Down, left, right, and up. Here is gesture Q. Here is gesture thumbs down. And thumbs left. Here's gesture, thumbs right, and thumbs up. Here's gesture V, or victory, and here's gesture V close, victory. We close. Here is gesture X. And finally, here is gesture Y.